I want all you to focus for a second. See those little black boxes? They're called telephones. I'm gonna let you on a little secret about these telephones. They're not gonna dial themselves, okay? Without you, they're just worthless hunks of plastic. Like a loaded M16 without a trained Marine to pull the trigger. And in the case of the telephone, it's up to each and every one of you, my highly trained Strattonites. My killers who will not take no for an answer. My fucking warriors who will not hang up the phone until their client either buys or fucking dies! Let me tell you something. There is no nobility in poverty. I have been a rich man and I have been a poor man, and I choose rich every fucking time. Because at least as a rich man, when I have to face my problems, I show up in the back of a limo wearing a $2,000 suit and a $40,000 gold fucking watch. Fuck boys, duke it out. Hit him.
Get the fuck off of me. You.
Now, if anyone here thinks I'm superficial or materialistic, go get a job at fucking McDonald's, because that's where you fucking belong. But before you depart this room full of winners, I want you to take a good look at the person next to you. Go on. Because sometime in the not-so-distant future, you're going to be pulling up to a red light and you beat up old fucking Pino, and that person's going to be pulling up right alongside you in that brand new Porsche with that beautiful wife by their side who's got big voluptuous tits. And who are you gonna be sitting next to? Some disgusting wildebeest with 3 days of razor stubble and a sleeveless muumuu crammed in next to you in a car load full of groceries from the fucking Price Club. That's who you're gonna be sitting next to. So you listen to me and you listen well. Are you behind on your credit card bills? Good, pick up the phone and start dialing. Is your landlord ready to evict you? Good. Pick up the phone and start dialing. Does your girlfriend think you're a fucking worthless loser? Good. Pick up the phone and start dialing. I want you to deal with your problems by becoming rich. All you have to do today is pick up that phone and speak the words that I have taught you. And I will make you richer than the most powerful CEO in the United States of fucking America. I want you to go out there, and I want you to ram Steve Madden's stock down your clients' throats till they fucking choke on it. Yeah. Till they choke on it and they buy 100,000 shares. That's what I want you to do. Yeah. You be ferocious.